Evacuations ordered as dam on the Hawaiian island of Maui is in danger of failure. CNN, a dam on the Hawaiian island of Maui is in imminent danger of failure and an evacuation order has been issued for residents downstream of Kaupakalua Dam in Haiku, according to the Hawaii Emergency Management Agency. Heavy rains have led to the dam cresting, the agency said. Failure of the dam will produce life-threatening flooding as well as significant property damage in areas downstream from the dam, according to the National Weather Service in Honolulu. The evacuation also comes at the same time as a flash flood warning. The state is standing by to support the County of Maui's residents and visitors downstream of the Kaupakulua Dam. Evacuate at this hour. Please stay out of the area until the danger has passed and continue to monitor local media for updates, Hawaii Governor David Ige said in a statement. Maui County officials are advising that people near heavily flowing streams should also evacuate or seek higher ground. Evacuation shelters are being opened at the Pea Community Center and Hana High School. All County of Maui parks are closing for the rest of the day because of heavy rains and flooding. The Department of Parks and Recreation announced, the parks will remain closed until further notice. Parks will be assessed for reopening on Tuesday. CNN meteorologist Michael Guy contributed to this report.